Okay. I'm gonna drive my Sand King.
Look, don't watch my-
I don't see how much money I have.
Watch my live stream. It's a new game that I know for a fact you've never even seen before. It's a parkour game.
I'll look at it later.
No, look at it now. It's a parkour game. Yeah, it's like, it has like a lot of parkour in it. It's like parkour and magic. It's really cool.
How much money do I have?
Look, watch it on your phone. I'm live streaming YouTube. Actually, no, you can do it, Luke. You can do it.
The only bad part about the theme for the background is that it's loud as balls.
I just made okay, you know how I told you that, like, how I have those special powers? Wait, I went into the roof of the building, I was jumping from
$62,000, I want to buy the Sand King.
I was doing parkour from roof to roof, and this girl hopped off the roof. I scared her, I guess.
That seems like fun.
Luke, watch my live stream, dude. I'm playing this awesome game. I know that you're gonna like. Because you're cool.
Okay.
Pull up right now. And you're good at life.
Come on. Just why is the same title?
Luke, who cares? Why not?
I change my title every single day, boy.
Do I care?
Oh, man, that's so cool, dude.
Who's your daddy?
Stop beating me up!
Wait, you know what? I'm gonna play some Splitter, though, because I'm sad.
After that, I
feel
like
before
I go to bed.
Let's take a look at this. Is there shooting in this game?
Ow! Yeah, Luke.
Who's your daddy? It's National Park. Do I care? No. Teach me how to doggy style.
Just to get my comment?
Yeah, get raped.
Cool.
Good job, you want a cookie? You know how to spell. Good job. You have a cookie now.
I don't spell better than you.
Then why did you mess Justin, up times too, it was like, but... every spelling test, I got 100 on that whole year on spelling. It was so easy, too. How many give me to work? I should have got harder work. Okay?
Yeah, but now you're
still talking about
it. Shut up, Justin.
You are!
Oh yeah, why am...
You're failing science.
Oh yeah, why am I in the Oh yeah, why am I in the dumb classes?
Maybe because you're stupid.
Jack's in the smart classes. Justin, you're like one or two smart classes.
No, I'm in three smart classes. Half of my classes are smart. I could be doing better if I actually wanted to try.
You're in a smart history class, smart English class, and smart math class.
His math class is not too smart.
Okay, I'm smart, yeah, my math grade is like a 90 every quarter, but everybody in my math class is autistic, so it doesn't matter.
It is, yeah.
Yeah, it's Ryan Shawnee, that kid's annoying.
I thought you were like his best friend.
He started to get annoying, so not anymore. Oh, them skills, bruh.
What are you watching, Luke?
Nah, I'm just doing the parkour and sinking. Oh, get juked!
Look, that was not parkour, dude. Hey, you went over a small little ramp. That's not parkour.
Tony just did that. Ah! Look at this shy! No!
Those are restricted area over here, and I kind of want to go.
Justin, this one kid tried to get me when he was so small. I fucking retired.
Yeah, I'm like doing parkour everywhere around the city.
Do you want to see real parkour? Look at my life. This is real parkour, okay? My life is real parkour.
Shut up, Justin. You're a doctor.
It is, dude. What do you mean? My life is real parkour.
Damn, turn me down here. Oh, no, my stupid left door. Oh, my God, sick. Oh, my God. Oh, my God, sick. Take a screenshot of this, guys.
No.
Alright, I'm raiding the hardest base so far in this area. Oh no!
That turns me on. Oh shit.
You just don't do this.
I really can't wait for Friday so I can get Ratchet and Clank.
No, I'm not getting it.
Good.
I don't have enough money. I spent all my money on some other stuff.
Like yeah, I'm taking a selfie! Selfies!
Camera's down. I gotta show the cameras.
Sure.
Danger, restricted area. Yes, if this is a restricted area, how come I just killed like half the cops in it?
Just, are you salty right now?
No, I'm actually having a lot of fun. Unlike you, I don't get salty. Jesus Christ! I need to heal. Stay away from me, you gotta heal for a little bit. Let me heal. There we go, okay, me heal. I'm out of ammo.
Yeah, I want the food. Good for you, Justin. You want a cookie?
No, that's not a good thing, you idiot. Are you autistic?
Nah. Retired.
Well, you earn a cookie, so whatever.
Running out of ammo is not a good thing, you stupid. Are you stupid?
Sly.
He says you. Running out of ammo is not a good thing at all. You need the ammo to survive.
Okay, you want a cookie? You have to blue the girls.
What did he say?
You have to blue the girls, Justin.
I don't want. Stupid?
Are you adopted?
Probably. Are you stupid?
Yeah, my towers are bulletproof. I guess I can afford them. I feel like I'm in a Jeep right now with no doors. Holy crap. Shit. Yeah, no crash challenge, go play with that.
So Luke, how many chromosomes do you have?
I don't know what chromosomes are.
Something you don't have?
Oh my god. Justin, you wanna do a backflip off of a bridge with me? I mean like that would be fun. Oh yeah, Justin.
You little bitch.
I'm a higher level in zombies now.
Nice, bro.
My thing is to strive to keep the record. Shut up.
I just raided the hardest base in the city and I killed all the cops in it. There's one cop left, but I'm destroying their base. Oh shit, that's a bunch of guys right here. I'll subdue you.
Trevor would love that.
Get subdued. All these guys are subduing.
Oh, what about the fields here?
Yeah, yeah, boy. Get over here, boy. I'm gonna just. I can't even just get down. Which island?
Destroy.
Destroy your mom, boy.
You are my daddy.
Yeah, Mom, come on, move! Traffic and LSPD.
District reward. Seattle Center side missions now available. Blast Run shows on map. Seattle Center respawn point unlocked. Yes. The fight to free Seattle Center has just begun. Do enough damage to DUP forces, fortification, and surveillance equipment to provoke a district showdown. Clear out the DUP to earn a fast travel destination in the Seattle arena. Let's go, baby. I cleared out an area.
Want cookies?
I actually do, bitch. Are you gonna give me one?
What kind of cookie do you want? Want a chocolate cookie?
No, I want,
peanut butter, you suck. I ain't making peanut butter cookies for you.
The jump off a bridge. Peanut butter is actually good.
Oh, Tony Celeste, he got $5,000 bounty on him. My god, he sucks.
Luke, shut up.
You get shut up.
You get mugged all the time.
Are we acting?
I have to go to this. My name is Trevor.
destroyed.
My new precious.
Luke, you're not precious.
Come out, get back. Well, kill yourself.
This game is so addicting, but it's amazing. Like, I just unlocked three missions I can do. Just from taking over, just from destroying the prison bus. That makes me really happy. Okay, so, did you know how I told you that yesterday about how these guys tried to kill us? DUP officers?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, I just, like, killed them. I just took over one of their bases.
Uh-huh.
8 shards collected. Yes, now I can do some more upgrades towards my powers. Alright, I want to upgrade smoke shot.
Congratulations, Walk Cookie.
Luke, say that again, and I'm gonna kill you and your whole family.
No! I accidentally bought the wrong thing. No, I didn't buy it. Thank you.
What else can I buy? I can buy sulfur headshot. Well-aimed smoke shots, R2, will cause enemies to overcome with controllable coughing.
Cookie?
Coughing enemies can be subdued. Triangle to earn good
cough.
Just earned this new thing, this new power-up, and I actually really like this. So all I have to do is shoot the enemies in the head, and then I can get my good karma level up. Like, a lot. Which, good, you want good karma, because good karma gets you really good tricks.
Cause he likes sucking your dick, goddamn. Nikolai, bitch.
It works, yes! Subdued! Get wrecked! Oh, this is gonna be fun! Get to subdue some bitches.
I'm so fresh, you can suck my dick.
Pow!
Yes, come on.
Alright, so I have 2 side missions I can go start up right now. Wait, what time is it, Zach? Do you know? How many time it is?
Time is 9:09.
Oh, it's not. Wait, it's not even 10 o'clock yet?
9:09 already? Holy crap!
I thought it was like 10:30. Did you hit nurse?
Yeah. Yeah, I feel like 12.
Where's the? Oh, that's a whole other district in town.
Another district? Are you in District 12? Did you see the last one? Yeah, I didn't.
Wait, no, did you?
Jesus, man, how many DUP guys are in
like
this city?
Yeah, well, luckily you have the advantage in numbers, my man.
How do you figure that?
Well, because one.
Oh my god, I'm set. One waffle. I'm gonna kill myself.
Plus, it'll make him underestimate.
Isn't that really bad? 3% sucks.
It is.
Do me a favor and explain that to him, so maybe they'll just give up.
Is it actually that? Is it actually like really trash?
Well, it's like not too shabby, but it has like no aim. If you train, there you go. Try my train. I wonder if I'm on pencil. Teach me how to dougie.
Yes, let's go. I found another shard.
Tasty.
Oh yeah, you definitely want a cookie.
I do.
He totally wants a cookie. He wants them so bad.
Who's shooting at me?
I know I have great taste.
Get subdued, man. Ah, screw you.
Take this thing. I fixed up my new Sand King. I got my precious pink and purple.
Look, why do you have so many Sand Kings?
I have one, that's it. Shut up.
Well, you said you bought another one.
No, I only have one. Yeah, my way.
Another one.
I have like 2 elegies in my elegies in my elegies in my garage, whatever the hell they're called.
It's not elegies.
Checkpoints and cameras on just about every corner.
Elegies.
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 If I tell them that,
I destroyed my vehicle as soon as I got back. What the heck?
Wait, here, butt cheek on a stick. Okay. It took me like 3 tries just to kill one.
Another power up, bitch. Here we go. Let's come on. What's this new power gonna be? What is this new power?
There's like 3
okay,
people
so that
watching
way's
my
not
stream.
An option. This better work.
You wanna
get this baby
okay.
Can drive my new bike.
Okay, I should be in street. I have an RK5 and an SVG. I'm on an MLG Uso.
I hate when these bikes tilt so much.
I hate you too, Luke.
Yeah, shut up. You're adopted.
No, you weren't adopted.
That was awesome!
And I got this new power, and I can shoot missiles at vehicles, but the missiles are made out of smoke. Like, I just, like, normal smoke from, like a building.
I have, like, 3 bikes in my garage.
We
I want to make
like
billions of dollars.
Luke, how many bikes do you have in your garage?
Like 3.
Alright, cool.
Motorcycles, add two, one dirt bike. And one dirt bike, 2 motorcycles.
Alright, I have a new power up I can start. Let's see what it is.
What is it? I don't need an insta kill. I don't want to take an insta kill.
Someone's count down my stream.
There's no way! I swear, this box is giving me AIDS.
I think the DMP does it for every time it gets called to.
Or first the one that rock for, then the SVG, then the locus, then the fucking
if I come down to it, folks aren't willing to trade life for liberty or the pursuit of happiness.
Cool. Can't be it.
Make this color blue. That's good.
Did we ask you?
Pretty much did ask me. Good job, buddy. I want a cookie.
You're stupid.
What the fuck? I'm gonna kill myself. Where are you?
Sorry.
Right, Zach. Here we go. Here we go. Here's new power. New power, boy. New power up. Let's see what new power up is. New power.
I feel good about this one.
Alright, so what's this one? Oh,
no secondhand sport is bad for you.
A non-lethal sulfur bomb.
Resident,
I use this. I had a new thing
now,
Zach, right?
Said, man, come on, anymore.
No,
man,
and it poisons their eyes for like 6 seconds, and then
up.
I can instantly subdue them, which gives me a lot of points.
New bike
is. What is it with you with laying
going.
Low? I'm fine. I'm great. Give me more.
No. Now I'm working on a possible lead with the detective on the SPD.
Who's countdown?
We're not moving forward until I'm convinced your head's on straight.
I'll check for you, okay?
Lay low. Whatever the hell
happened. No, I got it, Justin.
He got it. Don't worry.
Nah, yeah. Justin Hernandez, get out of my stream. This kid say I'm a trash dog. How about this kid get out? Some of these trees like 60 feet. So that's 50 feet away. It's 80 foot tree. We're still on the radius there. Yeah. Thanks, Justin. Thanks, fam.
Yeah, man, people aren't gonna mess with you. Little bitch, he's a pussy. He's an internet bully. Fucking little bitch.
Wait, new comment.
It was me.
I wrote
fall off a bitch, you little. I wrote fall off a bridge, you little bitch.
Good.
Nelson, I've got some information on the DUP's communications network. Now, there's a central antenna so they can coordinate the movements of all the smaller districts.
All right, any idea where this central communication thing is?
I hate when bikes tilt. Sucks. While you were here. I should get an ATV.
Shut up. Space Needle?
Space Needle.
Oh, this bike sucks. Bikes suck in GTA Online.
Sure, I may be a terrorist, but I'm a good one.
Oh my shit, that saved my shit.
I love getting to spray paint. The spray paint is so much fun. You hold your controller sideways.
That turns me on.
Yes!
I got the draft on, I'm set.
Mine has Elo sight on it.
Damn.
Good. Thomas is online. Yo, Luke, invite Tom. Yo, Zach, invite Thomas if you get a chance. That kind of spray painting a wall.
I was working out and I had music on. So? You want me to get cops called on us? I can't stand riding bikes like the bad. He's bad. Oh, you sucker. What the heck?
Good.
I thought that back up.
Baka, look what I just spray painted. I just spray painted that. I just spray painted on the wall. Look it. I'll show you.
Yeah.
Hold on.
A man, a plant, and an aerosol
that.
Can.
Yeah.
Why?
Okay, Reg, I'm here, and you were right. The needle's tricked out with all kinds of electrical crap and what looks like a bad aluminum siding job.
You're gonna have to get to the top of the needle.
It's a nice
oh my god.
Oh, okay, I have to climb. No, I have to climb. Buck, I have to climb this Seattle Space Needle.
Awesome.
Yeah.
Ooh. Cool stunts, here he comes. Oh my god, what a stun. I've probably been live streaming for an hour already.
Hey Reg, hypothetical, theoretical, totally what if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like Duke Troopers?
Oh my god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer.
Why can I not climb this wall?
the dupes had those things locked down.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, it could be you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. And the DUP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine. They can't pass them on, even to you.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will you?
Man, this stuff's even uglier from the inside. Looking forward to taking this stuff down.
I'm climbing a space needle.
It's Betty. Where are you?
Oh, hi, Betty.
Infamous. Second time.
At the space needle.
Oh.
Infamous, the game I just
now
bought.
Now my bike can tell, I hate when it does this.
Okay, the gift shop's open.
My bike tilts to the left when I'm driving, it drives me nuts. It messes up my driving. Sweet, I can take an arrow bike. Get out of my
mission
way.
Failed. Yeah, zapped. Oh my god. Dude, I just failed the mission.
Yeah, this stuff's even
this
ugly
bike
from
is
the inside.
Sick. I like
this
bikes.
Stuff down.
Mine now, boy.
Luke, I died. Isn't it sad?
Yeah.
What, do you wanna know how I died?
I can see it.
Oh, hi, Betty. I'm at the space needle.
I'm climbing a building. So I'm doing a mission. And I jumped, I fell off the building, and I jumped trying to climb onto the edge of the wall. But the wall had electrical shocks on, so it zapped me to death.
That sucks.
Aren't you a psychist?
I'll come to your funeral.
This is more like it.
I stole another bike from a pedestrian.
Yawn, easy fight. Oh, shit, man.
Anymore, I'm playing GTA. I hope this week and coming up is double Crypto Key week, and that'll be amazing.
It probably will because the map pack's coming out Tuesday.
And you never kill me, and then I will kill you! I have a 1960s bike. This one's with the tall handlebars.
Suck on this! Well,
I'm just smoke bombing everybody.
Going. You're almost to the top.
I need to get smoke. Where's there a smoke at? I need to get smoke. Here's a smoke. Smoke generator. Luke, I'm doing it.
Warp.
The mission. Can I go to the wall? No.
Alright. Yeah, I got another bike in my garage. It's not bad.
You want a cookie?
Of course I do. I'm gonna move my bike on one side to cause the other. So, this works. You
that
warrior.
Must be what holds it all together.
You're my
weak man. What the hell? I haven't seen you before. Rex, man, they got a small army up here.
Good. Means they're in the right place.
Or that they really don't like other people it's playing bad. With their stuff.
Come on, focus, Delson. Do you see
Justin,
any way to take down the variant
on any game?
Yeah,
that
there's
has,
this
fast mags on.
I don't know why. Probably for something. Why?
If you put it on and you get sped, it's literally like 1 second.
I'm telling you, dude, I'm really loving this game a lot. No.
Bitch, man, they're dick. Where's my gun?
Yeah, you know what they say about secondhand
level
smoke.
30.
I have a lot of space in here.
Alright. Are you asking?
Yeah, you're asking. Alright. I'm gonna call my what's it called? I like motorcycles. The motorcycles are doing pretty good.
Wow, that's crazy.
I hate my mechanic. Now I'm supposed to steal one more bike and I'll have 5 bikes in my life. I would love to take these back, but not from you.
Oh, yes! Serious improvement!
Yes, Justin. If you make me chocolate chip cookies, I'll be amazing.
I did it! Yes! I
killed
half the enemies before. I killed the boss.
What do you say we keep this at sea level?
Wow.
I want to see like a cool bike. Gangster drive. I'm looking at Rockford Hills. There's a lot. One time I saw a Bugatti down there and Zach got me killed. I saw a Bugatti downtown Rockford Hills. One time for Bugatti I stole it. Cops came back on me. Zach trapped me. I was like, oh my god. So weird. You like trapped me.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think this is gonna cut. Nothing bad ever came from getting to.
I'm looking for what. I don't want to be like near the police station. I want to be like away from the police station.
Guys, okay, yo, I'm getting a new power. I'm getting a new power, guys. New power. Come on, just maybe something really cool.
Don't you dare be sour. Put your hands together. Let's be the power. Let's put you in the freeway.
This is going to be
let's
epic.
Put someone in the freeway, okay? All eyes on me.
So bad.
All eyes on you.
Yeah.
All eyes on you.
It goes away.
Go on this side. Our crowd crashed.
How about you set my left in it?
Sure. You're adopted.
Hello, Science Center District. I lost you. Did you read me? I'm getting nothing, sir. You? Nothing outside our immediate area.
This sucks. That's sunburn in my back.
Yeah, Red. Let's go find us some friends.
You gotta watch out for the police.
Take it easy. A few streets in the immediate vicinity, right? The DUP still owns the other 98%.
Let's go check in the the pier. There might be a bike down there. I'm trying to steal a bike. I got five bikes in the garage.
Move. Gonna take time. Just got here.
You know what they say.
Yes, in my garage I have Franklin's bike. You know Franklin's bike? I have his bike.
Who says that?
The Chinese people.
You did ask me. Thank you, buddy. I would love a cookie.
Hey, Reg.
Yo, Luke.
You see it from down there?
Yo.
Yo,
fam, what's good?
What?
The hell is that?
Check the nun. Oh, wait, there's one right here!
That's not one of the three who escaped.
Not what? I might want that. I might want that. Take a look at this.
What if I don't want to? Say it.
I'll fight.
Wow.
Shot them. Man.
That was skill right there.
Meow, 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 meow.
Yes, sir.
What?
Do you know how when you put down bike. Or when you link one of the teleporters?
Yeah, that's a good bike.
The thing goes down for pack punch.
Yeah, Henders.
Well, I said I want to. Max ammo, and I got max ammo.
Wow.
Is that safe or what?
Alright, got my fifth bike from my garage. It's like a Dink or something, I'm not sure. It's the one, I think it's the one I had on my, before I transferred my account. Justin, can you transfer Call of Duty Advanced Warfare from Xbox to Black to PS4?
What happened, Luke?
Probably could. I'm thinking about getting Advanced Warfare again for my PS4.
I have it.
We don't play it. It's fun.
No, I can play it if I wanted to.
I'm gonna have to see if you could do if you could transfer from Xbox 360 to PS4. That'd be amazing. I'll figure that out. If not. And what's it called? I won't get it. Then I'm gonna restart. Because I had the what's it called? The ASM 1 speakeasy. I unlocked that from the supply drop.
Cool, bro.
Delson, I've been asking around.
And my
about
buddy's like, F you, it's like the best gun in the game.
What the hell are you talking about?
people here are starting to call me the Banner Man, which, A, is unbelievably lame.
Maybe not the best idea, you hanging around the space.
We have pretty good guns in that game.
Why not Smoke-tastic Man, or hell, just the Smoker?
Look, I'll keep trying to get a lead on the escape bioterrorists.
Me and my buddies play all the time. Then, probably around September, October, I got Black Ops 2 for Xbox 360. I think it was September. It was like October or September, I'm not sure. I got Black Ops 2. I'm like at rank 10 in that game. Holy crap, I suck. It's because I'm playing forever, Black Ops 2. Oh man, I go carry zone, right? I like less than a quarter health left. And I'm like dead. Shut up. Oh, get wrecked. Justin, do you talk to Jimmy Weaver?
A little bit.
Yeah. Yo, there's a limo here! Sweet crap! One time he called Kindy a scumbag. And what's it called? Mr. Kelly rolled him off. Just because, you can go explain that to Mr. Kowalski. That's a write-off.
Yeah, well, Kinsey is kind of a scumbag, Luke.
Delson, I may have a lead on one of the bioterrorists to escape
kind
from the bus bridge.
He's gonna blow it off.
Great place to talk. I'll meet you at 4th and 3rd.
I can't put this in the stupid garage. Don't kill yourself.
Look at the roof. Rough.
Get wrecked, you stupid bike.
Headshot after headshot. I just got quad headshot feed and I should be in phase.
Yo, do you guys think I should raid the base?
Yes. Nobody else.
Yo, what time is it? 9:35, I'm getting off soon. I have to go to bed, get ready for school tomorrow.
I'm married. We need to bed this way.
I like 4 bikes in the car. I'm not too good. I'm gonna take mine, what's it called? This bike right here. This is sick. Customize this, fool around a little more, and I'm going to bed. It's so stupid. Look at Aris. Look at all Dom. In the game, it's digging Dom. Look at the flick of their wrist.
Why do you keep saying look at the wrist?
I know.
Look at the flick of their wrist.
Probably gonna be that, isn't it?
Whee!
I barely have
Look at the wrist.
Look at the wrist.
The new Lucha.
Sissy boy.
there is.
The dragon? It's so easy to get headshots.
Hey, Hendren, I'm gonna come on in like half an hour, alright? Then we can play together.
I literally love this guy.
Oh my god.
Oh, civilian's injured. Let me heal you. Please. I got you.
Oh my, I have like $1,000. I have $1,500 left, I'm about to sell it, Molly.
You are so rich. Justin, I started using the Dracon today, and I already have red hex for it.
Yeah, it's good.
Okay. There we go. Pack punch that bitch.
I hear you, Bram.
Look at that wrist. Oh my god, I said wrong.
Oh my god.
I know I did. Look at that fucking day wrist. Whoa. Look at that fucking day wrist. Look at that fucking day wrist. Whoa. Look at the fucking day wrist.
I love the sound of the dragon pack punch.
Dragon
is not much better pack punch until like higher rounds. I love this game so much. It's crazy. Like I played the first Infamous like a lot, but I didn't think it was this much fun.
I'm sorry, dude.
When it on the night.
I created another base and I'm about to take it down.
Blaming on my dick.
I'm becoming a hero in the game.
Really? Oh, that turns me on. Wow, that's pretty good.
Ow, you bitch! Who just shot me?
You biscuit.
Dude, I dropped a 112 in the 4x400.
You're so.
James gets this screwed it up. I screwed up nothing. Ah! Walker.
Walker.
I think I've been streaming for over an hour so far. I don't see if I die. No, I'm not that 940 already. I love a kid. Cook it
real good.
Cook it real good, man. Yeah.
I need a smoke stack. Son of a bitch.
Biscuit.
I have no ammo at all.
I think this guy gives up on
me. Let me get to work with some of these.
Oh, hell yeah!
I stole like two bikes and they're in my garage. One's called a bagger, I forgot the other one's called.
I can shoot missiles from my hands?
I feel like the way you look at me.
You should go fuck yourself.
I thought that was a lyrics too.
You should go.
Yeah, when you hear it, you think he's gonna say fuck yourself.
Oh my god, what a fast burst on my bike. I'm about to play.
Fire.
I'm about to play DJ Guys Falling in Love. Hey, Usher. Usher, yeah.
Luke, put on my house.
Nah, I'm gonna play something else. Hang on one second. Oh, come on! Kill yourself.
That's mean.
I'm good.
Oh, me now. Stupid fight.
Alright, Zach, you hit it, I did it. I saved Georgetown. Okay, that one more town I just saved. Yeah, there's another town I saved, which equals more shards.
I don't know if this guy just like gives up on life or something.
I'm gonna go back to my garage. I'll play tune and take this. This is the hike place to our time. Hey, I'm gonna turn my Bluetooth right now. Oh, Eric Kalima's online. AKA scumbag.
I'm drowning.
Let me find it. I have to go to my.
Enemy
Zach, go sub to my YouTube channel.
You guys are obsessed with me.
How about you suck my left nut?
Shut up, Zach. Let's go sub to my YouTube channel.
How about you suck my left nut?
I already subbed, Luke. You know I subbed already.
That's lit.
Look at this.
That's cool.
I did the wrong thing. I have to put it back on.
Graffiti.
So we're in the club. The
fight song is so old.
Side to side, side to side. Back to life, back to life. And
let Usher do his job, okay?
In the fire, ain't I seen you before? Let me
look
go.
This is why I just spray painted. Watch.
Made the world a little better place.
Either guys fall in love again.
See, I'm doing stencil art. Grandma. Okay.
Awesome. You guys fall in love. You guys there?
Yep.
Oh, I thought you guys needed me. Yo, is Justin talking?
Yep.
No. I don't
know. Damn it.
Look, that song is so old.
It's
old.
It is.
I'm gonna beat this game like 3 times altogether, I think. I'm gonna beat it as a good character and a bad character.
Oh my god, you crash.
I don't trust you.
What the heck? Stop running me over. David tonight.
Dude, let Usher do his job.
I am, shut up.
No, you're not.
last night of your life, life for
me. I'm gonna kill you.
What about
you? Shut up.
Shut the fuck up. What? I sure do his job.
Seriously,
yeah. Man.
Oh my god, I got wrecked! Oh my god! Oh my house!
Get wrecked.
Hempoy, I have a good song for you guys. You like this one?
Really nice.
Go here.
Yep, still a conduit.
Yep. Come.
1,077 years old.
Something. 1,007 years old.
really don't know the rules. I know it's really by heart.
It was a big,
big world, but we thought we were bigger. Pushing each other through the image, we were learning quicker. By
I can't sing a song!
Quicker.
What? What are you singing, Zach?
That was
11 years.
What's that?
Daddy told me.
7 years.
Something, something, something. Once I was 11 years old.
Who looks at something, something, something?
Yeah, I don't know the words.
How don't you know the words? Where would I like to do this song? I'll be writing stories. Boom.
Once I was 20 years old. Death. Oh my god, Lord!
Good, it's good that you can tell the words.
Woohoo! Oh my eyes, crack.
Yep, that'll help.
Years old.
I literally haven't touched my annotated venue.
Now I'll be 30 years old.
I might try to get like a manager or a robot.
I did a drug bust. I sure like 20 pounds of crack.
Soon I'll be 69 years old.
No. Once or twice a month.
Now I'll be 69 years old.
Look, stop. Damn. You're ruining the song, okay?
I gotta pause it for a minute. I gotta snap share.
Thank God.
Put a 9 for the jack on. Not too shabby.
Alright, let me play it again. Soon I'll be 69.
Anders, how much do you love the Giant?
Not as much as Oregon.
No, I got a better tune. Wait till you hear this. This is my tune.
Can you keep going to my house?
That's what I'm doing. Here it is. There it is. My dabbing team. Look the champagne. Pop. It's my house. Come on. They were knocking the door when I begin. Done.
District Showdown mission. Reduce the AP control of this district below to below 30% for focus showdown. Ooh, this sounds like fun.
In where I live. Yeah, you know what we is. Sometimes you gotta stay and welcome to my house. Baby, take control.
It's actually a really good song.
Yeah, that music tools. Justin's still there?
I'm still here, bro.
Welcome to me house. Welcome to me house. We gonna go with one.
There's no enemies here. I can't start the mission because there's enemies here, but there's no enemies here. Clear the area of all enemies before starting this mission, whatever.
Open up champagne! Yes, it is. And no one is. No one is. And no one is. Yes, it is. Welcome to my house, everything.
Oh, no!
God bless you!
I got it.
to go around. Where's my dog? I want my dog.
I have 10 shards. Let's go. Alright, what am I gonna upgrade?
Back the bag, mouse is joy, so go in the bag. See my home in the sand. Having a little roll the gag. Hold my sand, don't just jump past. My house, just relax. Welcome to my house. Where they take control now. You can't even say now. Welcome to my house.
Alright, kill the suspect. I was to save him and I killed him. Whoops.
Welcome to my house. Welcome to my house.
Say good night.
Now, come.
Hey, Thomas. New achievement. Let's go, baby. Hey, Thomas.
I got the best gun ever, the teddy bear.
Thomas.
Ola.
Ola, that's very loud. Did you hit max? Did you hit prestige master yet?
No, I haven't even played that much.
Sup, Gary?
I played that in 2 hours.
It's double XP weekend.
I know. I should have been grinding. I could probably, if I play this much, I could probably be super high right now. But instead, I'm only at 37, so I have to hurry up and get to 55.
I'm like Infamous. Thomas, do you know what Infamous is?
Yes.
Do you like Infamous?
Yes.
I beat the first one, I'm like halfway through the second set.
Asking for like booty girls.
Yep, I hope you know there's like a lot more.
What do you mean?
Like there's a lot more of Infamous. There's Infamous, like Infamous 2, Infamous Blood Festival.
I know that.
Dude, I played Infamous when out for free on the PS3.
Same! That's why I got into it.
Because we got hacked. And PS3 was like, oh, I'm bad. Here's a pretty good game and 2 other crappy games. Actually, Wipeout was pretty fun. Not gonna lie.
Alright. I love this game, though. I'm playing it right now.
Fuck it. I'm the coldest white rapper in the game since one with the bleached hair. Yep.
There's a hidden camera around here. I haven't been a hidden camera.
Another successful white rapper. I'm so happy.
Oh.
Like, not to be racist, but, like, they're just, like, I don't know. I get tired of Jeezy.
Yo, with a double barrel, this car went past me. I shot
this
crap out.
He's been popular, but I just kind of now,
the cops on me now.
Listening to his music and really liking
it. You missed it, Justin. You watch my stream?
No, yeah, I've been on my phone, but I'm not paying attention right now. I'm playing my game.
You should just
literally
saw,
in his lyrics, it goes, "And fuck it, I'm the coldest white rapper in the game since we won the bleached hair."
Yeah, I pull out my double barrel.
Do you even get that reference? Please tell me.
I was trying to shoot the tire, shot the person.
I can't hear you.
So
Luke, won't shut up. Chill.
That's probably muted.
Luke, take a breath.
Tell Thomas that he's annoying.
Looks like you're annoying, even though you didn't say anything.
Again, why have him muted? Literally, this is why.
Look at you guys wanting to be gangsters. Wanna be gangster bitches. Hey, yo, there's some cops! Yo, Thomas, there's some DUPs up here, man. I'm gonna kick your ass. Market district. I'm not going here. No,
please tell me. Hey, do you understand that reference? So please tell me you do.
Tell me it again. I couldn't hear you. Just Luke wouldn't shut up.
And fuck it. I'm the coldest white rapper. That kind of is a tongue twister a little bit.
Oh my god.
I'm the coldest white rapper in the game since the one with the bleached hair.
Luke, shut up. Thomas is trying to tell me something. Go ahead, Thomas, please. Just say it again.
And fuck it on the coldest white rapper in the game since the one with the bleached hair.
No, I don't get that. Who's it talking about? Tell me
Jesus,
about.
Referring to Eminem.
Oh.
Oh my god.
I had it in my head. Really, nigga. I had it in my head, but I'm like, nah, he wouldn't be talking about Eminem.
I'm so sad that that didn't even click in your head for, like, ever.
I know,
Eminem,
like...
clicked. I just didn't know it was going to be Eminem.
Technically, it's not even Eminem. In real reality, that's Slim Shady. That was the Slim Shady days.
Yeah.
I'm the real Slim Shady.
How about the song? Have you ever heard the song Stan?
Actually, it goes, yeah, I'm real. Yes, I have. Why?
Yeah, that's one of my favorites ever. Heard. That area.
Our DUP agent is blending in with the crowd.
I'm the coldest white rapper
right
in the game.
How
did
you not die from the
hair.
Double barrel? My guy. I'm waiting.
The little storm's
go,
coming.
Go,
you should
go,
go inside
go,
and prepare.
Go! Aw, oh, come on. Now my bike's impounded. Screw off. Alright, I'm going. How much
just know
have?
I mean it.
What, $900?
I'm literally only going to be jamming out to Jeezy forever now. Just
wait,
cause, why
you
not?
You get for free, that'd be amazing.
So just savage in the song.
Go get it.
I'm just sitting on the charts with on a bleached on a beach chair. My last album spent fit. I can't even speak. Oh my god.
It's obvious, Thomas. You're adopted.
So you, Justin, shut up.
Look, don't call me adopted. I'll kill you.
I've been sitting on the charts like a beach chair.
What's the homeless
at the top? My last album spent 52 weeks there. So his last album spent a year number one on the rap charts. That's insane. This is why I hate new Dom maps. What
get down like?
Can you guys like hop on COD?
I'm playing in
real quick.
And I have a few viewers in my stream right now, bruh. In a little bit, I'll be in.
Take a break. Tell me to follow you over to
PS3. I've only been playing for an hour.
I have like 3 people watching this stream.
Just so?
Just one of them.
Ain't nobody got time for that. Double XP. You only play the code.
Right here. We're gonna get my bike for free.
Aha! Headshot. Sluts.
Hey pal, I'm gonna try to
God,
get my
I hate using anything but my favorite
I've done
guns.
It before.
I just hate it. Can't take it anymore.
Thomas, did you just prestige? Thomas,
what'd you do?
Bam, bam, bam,
wait,
bam.
Wait, did you just prestige right now?
No. I'm just so tired of using the weapons I don't like. That's
oh
all.
Boy.
Oh, you're talking about
not
dark matter.
Car, boy.
Yeah.
Oh, I hope that camera was expensive.
This just sucks.
Oh, they caught me. They caught me. I'm out. They caught me.
Luke, good. I'm happy they caught you.
Go! Go! Oh my god.
Luke, stop screaming
so
in your head.
Like a beach chair.
Sorry. Can't help it.
Luke, it's 10 p.m. Did you know that?
Look, and I'm the coolest white rapper in the game since the one with the bleached hair.
Thomas. Do you know what's cool? One thing I found really cool about Infamous the Second Son, I found it really cool that you can spray paint, but the way you hold your controller, isn't that cool? I like that a lot.
I've never played that game.
Oh, you never played the Second Son? You hold your controller sideways, and then like you shake your controller to shake the spray paint can, and then you go around and you can spray paint. You have to like outline the thing. It's really cool.
Try now. $500 on this. Yes. I stole my bike for free, and the cops caught me, so I called Uncle Lester, our uncle.
See, now I love these types of games, but some of these dudes are just dickheads. Let's be honest.
Yeah, we give my bike back and not
the
ride.
I pushed the guy into a building.
Good job, Justin.
Dude,
I
started a Twitter for my gaming, and I already have 40 followers.
Wow,
Justin, do you want a cookie?
Yeah, Luke, I do want a cookie, bitch. But if you make it, but if you're gonna make it, I don't want it.
If Thomas will unmute me in 5 minutes,
for
I'll kick him out of the party.
Codfish.
Thomas, Luke. said right now to me and Tinder. He said if Thomas doesn't unmute me in the next 5 seconds, in the next 5 minutes I'm gonna kick him out of the party.
Well, good for him. Just know that God will hang him upon his death.
He said good for you, Luke, but God will hang you upon your death.
Who?
God.
He said who? Oh my God, I'm gonna kill myself.
God or Dom? What an idiot.
He asked God or Dom, his friend Dominic. Luke, you're not a very intelligent boy, are you?
Yeah, why am I in the dumb classes anyways?
Cause you're stupid. That's why you're in the dumb classes.
Yay, I want cookies.
The Reaper of Death will be holding a chalice of triumph over his body.
Get my back, back in my garage.
Hi Gavin 38. What's up, bro?
Man, I should write poems.
Welcome to the stream with all the chaos.
Shut up.
The Reaper of Death will be holding a chalice of triumph over his grave.
Oh my God! How?
I'm gonna have to write that down.
I gotta just run around now. Oh wait, I have a new mission. I have a secret agent mission I can go do.
You're excused, Missy.
Luke, I have a question.
Here they go, spawn rush.
Wow,
hi Gavin, hi Gavin, spawn. Hey Gavin, what's up bro? Luke, are you adopted?
You can't find a single game in Call of Duty anymore. That's why I quit playing earlier. That's why I said screw it, and I don't even care if I become Master Prestige, because it's just stupid. It's just so dumb.
I'm proud of you for doing Master Prestige, bro.
It's such a waste of time, though. Like, there's so many douchebags that play this game.
You probably bought
in Advanced Warfare, like, there was no corner camping.
Thomas did not buy levels, Luke. Thomas earned all of his levels. Like, I've been there since he earned them.
There's no...
Wait, Thomas, what Prestige did I start playing with you again? Prestige 4, right? You're on Prestige 4.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, Luke, I started playing with Thomas on Call of Duty again when he was Prestige 4. Like, he didn't earn his... He didn't buy his levels. He earned them. Thomas, Luke's like, look at yourself. Well, Luke, you can't even talk. You're not even level 30 yet. Not even Prestige.
Almost.
You're almost level 30, Luke. I know. But you're not, so...
Relax.
Flip. Oh, I remember Flip. I love Flip. Flip's a good kid. He's fun.
Flip? What kind of name is Flip? All right,
sneak my
butt
in the garage.
No, it's Flip. You remember Flip?
Gym for almost 2 hours.
Me? Flip BK.
Me?
Yeah, just after I get my bike in my garage, I'm getting off now. Cause I'm getting tired.
He's still rocking the Oz clan tags, man. I gotta go with that.
Oh my God, where's my bike at?
I can't do this anymore. I have to go back to my roots. Old screw crew.
Oh, it's over there.
Old school crew.
I see it.
OSK was the shit.
I got the ultra killer. If you want it, if you want it, I clipped it. If you want to see it, it's about 30 seconds long.
I hate how this guy can go through walls. I'm trying to catch a secret agent and he keeps just going through the walls like a little bitch.
5 minutes later. 5 minutes later. 5 minutes later. 5 minutes later.
Luke,
5 minutes later.
Stop saying that. Stop, Luke.
Luke, shut the fuck up.
What's Luke saying? Being dumb.
He's just screaming. 5 minutes later. 5 minutes later. 5 minutes later. That's all he keeps doing is screaming that.
Tell him to unmute me or unblock me. I could roast him.
Thomas, Luke said unmute him because he wants to roast you really bad. Thomas, just do it. Please do it, Thomas. Please. Thomas, just unmute him for a minute.
I just want to hear what he has to say.
All right, Luke, he said he's going to mute you so you can roast him.
All right, go for it. I want to hear your best. Spitfire, spitbars, let's go. Do what you want to do. Come on, you want to roast me? Let's hear it. Go. Right now. Okay, sit there. Unmute your mic. Be a little hoe.
Luke, come on. Roast him.
Yeah, get wrecked, boy.
What? You didn't even say anything.
I didn't even say anything. I just want to hear what you have to say. What you do, write down rhymes? You can't spit them off your head? Go ahead.
I'll be spit your mom on you.
Luke, roasted. Luke, did you just roast him really hard?
Totally.
What'd you do, write that down in your bed when you're wanking off your little wiener?
Thomas, don't be nice to him. Come on, don't be complimenting his vagina. Thomas, you all know he has a.
All right, go back to muting me.
Oh man, I'm playing on Splash, man.
Thomas, Luke wants you to mute him now. Now we want you to mute him.
I know, I'm listening to him. I'm listening to him.
He
must be retarded or something.
Yeah.
Hey, Luke, Justin, tell Luke he's retarded.
Luke, come on. You're retarded.
He said he wanted to roast me. Tell him to roast me.
Luke, Thomas said to roast him now.
Oh, y'all.
Luke, come on. Roast Thomas, he said.
Do it. Heard you would, Pansy.
I will. You'll puke on your mom.
Oh.
I will puke on your mom today, Junior. Takes a second to spit out your rhymes, doesn't it?
Shut up.
Luke, come on. Luke, come on. Are you gonna let him talk like that to you? Come on, Luke, you gotta roast him.
Blah, 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 blah,
blah,
I've been watching you.
Okay, that's not creepy at all.
You started whispers going all the way back to Washington.
Good night, Thomas. Go back to muting me.
Thomas, you want to mute him again?
One more step to make an Augustine clear.
I don't even know what to say anymore. My brain can't comprehend all the shit you're saying.
Uh-huh. Yeah, right.
I can help you take down the DUP from the...
Voice cracking.
Get run. Get run.
What a voice crack.
My name's Luke Bell. Get wrecked.
That's basically what happened. All right then. Before you start challenging the people's to roast people, like fix your voice, man. Like grow up.
You throw up.
Grow up or throw up? I can't really understand what you're saying.
Grow up.
Just. Oh, okay. So did you get that shit out of your mouth or something? Cause that's. I think that was a problem.
Thomas, yeah, right. This game is so much fun, dude. You have to get it.
Is that the only two words in your vocabulary? Yeah, right. Or your mom? Oh, four, sorry. Pretty advanced for someone of your age.
My vocabulary
six.
My
grammar. Holy crap. Mo vocabulary is my grammar. Alright then. English,
my vocabulary words belated. Belated. Decoy. Del.
Oh, he's naming you for English class words from English class. Mm-hmm. No, Thomas, do you almost honest to God sad? Tell me if that's sad, okay?
What?
I don't study one bit at all for school. I don't study at all. And I have higher grades.
I don't either.
I have higher grades.
What are your grades?
I'm getting high 80s and 90s. I'm getting high 80s, low 90s, and Luke's barely passing.
I haven't studied since this third grade, and this is the first year I've gotten a B.
Wow.
Sucks for you.
Yeah,
Luke,
but what are your grades like?
Luke failed science.
B for dumb, F for failure.
Science, you got a 68 in.
Yeah, good job for trying. A for effort. F for retarded.
F for retarded.
All right, get out. I'm kicking you out.
Luke, don't be a bitch. Come on.
Get out. See, that's the most powerful thing you're ever gonna do. Get out. Literally, that's what you'll tell the homeless guy at McDonald's when you're working there as a cashier.
XD. How about you go work at Dunkin' Donuts?
That'd be better at McDonald's.
And fry your mom a coffee. Go at the store, buy your ugly girlfriend and your mom a coffee.
Being stupid on purpose really doesn't help your argument at all. Just make yourself look more retarded.
You're out of the party.
I'm pretty sure I'm still in the party. And I'm pretty sure if you kick me out of the party, that Justin will probably start up a party or join mine, because it sounded like he was getting pretty annoyed of your joke.
Yeah, I'm getting off anyway, so,
good, you're not wanted here. You're not welcome.
You're not welcome.
I missed!
This is my party. I don't know what you're talking about.
Actually, this is my party.
I thought this was Thomas' party.
Yeah, I thought this was my party.
Sure, Luke.
This is my party, so bye.
Luke, really? Alright, you're not my friend anymore.
Bye.
Really? He's so funny. Cause I can just reinvite Thomas now because he left. Thomas can join right back in now, you know that, right? He's autistic. He's stupid. I feel bad. He's freaking
on himself. Oh, shit! Okay.
Subdue!
That was the best roasting session I've ever been in.
I've heard many roasts, and that one may have been the best.
Well, solid.
Oh my god, well, solid.
Oh, wow. Matt. How much did you invite me?
I'm joining him.
So how did your viewers think of that roast fest that was happening?
Oh, they thought I was autistic and then they all left. I have no viewers now at all. They're all gone. I had three and they're all gone. I really think they
Did they write a comment?
One of them, no, I didn't get any comments on there. I got two comments. I got one from Luke. I started on my stream, when I started on my stream, Luke would get raped and I went and said hi. And I had three viewers and they're all gone. I'm pretty sure they went to kill themselves. I don't blame them. Oh, let's go, babe.
Why did Luke say he was gonna roast me?
Because he thinks roasting is yo mama jokes. You're fat, you're ugly, and you're retarded, or you're autistic. Those are his best three roasts he can pull out on anybody. And they're not even roasts, so.
Yep.
Yeah.
So just like me being me was perfectly fine. Like he.
Yeah.
Couldn't handle it at all. That's pretty sad because a lot of people like spit fire and I struggle with the comebacks.
I'm trying to start crying, man. I would have started crying. I forgot Luke that hard. If I got Luke Bell roasted, then I would have cried. I wouldn't be able to go to school for 2 years. I wouldn't be able to go to school for the rest of my life, dude. I'd have to change schools. That's how awesome his roasts are, man. That's how hard he spits fire.
How did Nigga get a GI unit?
I'll be on in like 5 minutes, okay? I'm doing a city battle. I'm saving a city from the police so I can end up saving this whole county from that bitch Augustine. So I'm almost done saving a city.
I could really use some help right now though, because these guys are really douchey and I just can't be a one-man army right now. I'm just not feeling it. And I have to use the BRM, which is an alright gun, but let's be honest here, it's still an LMG.
Yes, I unlocked a fast travel place. Alright, stream, that does it for today. We did, in an hour and an hour and 19 minutes, we did really good. We did really good. We got a lot done today. So, we got two districts saved, so we're in the stream for today, guys. We have 20% of this district saved. So, yeah. Talk to you guys tomorrow.
Are people...